banjo with guitar bag from Port Dover, Ontario. Thanks so much, folks. We'll see you all another time.